So, I'm whispering because it's early in the morning. The first time I've got out of bed this early. It was at 5:30 really, but stupidly left my food in the fridge, which they locked at night, so I had to wait. So I didn't get out as early as I would have liked, but here I am anyway. Don't know why I'm whispering, because there's no one around. Not exactly holed up in the hostel anymore, which might add was not a great night's sleep again because it was so bloody hot. It was really, really hot. And the guys, because of the thunderstorm outside, they wouldn't open the window. They didn't let the door open ajar because there was a light in the hall. So I had to get up, go into the communal area where the wash basins are for the toilets, and sleep under those. Not the toilets, the wash basins. Which wasn't my finest moment, but at least it was under a window. Anyway, I decided I couldn't stay there for an hour or two and then I had to go back to bed because it's actually quite ridiculous saying that people kept going to the toilet through the night. Anyway, I managed to get some sleep and here I am, right, it was rain, hoping to watch the sunset over the Pyrenees. Here I am. Buenos dias. Okay, the sun hasn't risen yet, although it is light. But I thought you'd be able to see me a bit better and see this. See that there in the background is the Pyrenees, as you can see. I was hoping to catch the sun rising over them, but it appears the sun is rising over there. And I'm not sure what it's gonna look like by the time it's got past that hill. But anyway, nonetheless, it is a beautiful time of the day to be out. Quite glad I left. Didn't leave, like I said, didn't leave as early as I would have liked because my lunch and breakfast was locked in the fridge, which they lock at night, which is great. Didn't get stolen. So, yeah. I'm going now onto a very frugal pilgrim diet, which probably means no more beer. But yeah, I'm gonna try and budget 10 euros a day and just live very, very basic. Actually, one challenge of this trip, which I want to say to you now, is since I'm raising money for homeless charity, what I'd like to do is sleep rough for a few nights out here in the countryside. It's probably essentially in the city. I wouldn't do that because we wake up and have nothing left. But I do remember what it was like to sleep rough many years ago. But I don't know, maybe this will be different and obviously be quite poignant, I thought. Obviously I'm going to be well kitted out, I've got all of this, so it's not exactly, but you know, sleeping under stars might be quite a nice thing. Okay, so I'm going to keep on going along this path up this mountain, which I think I'm nearly there. I can see the path, look. Here it is. Winding now, aren't we? Thank you for following. And a big thank you to everyone who's donated. The pot's going up slowly but surely. I think now we have somewhere in the region of £600 for homeless charity and books for school. Let's keep it coming. Thank you very much. You know who you are. Bon Camino. Adios. So I decided to watch the sunrise from here. It takes pretty much risen. It's coming from over that hill there. I wonder if I'd just take a moment, let everyone pass me by. There's a big group that way. They all speak no English, poquinho English, or poco English, inglese. Just too much energy really. So I'm going to sit here on this rock. under this tree and turn to my first blister. Yes, I'm a blister. Even though I was wearing a plaster, the blister came up from under the plaster. So I'm going to try tending to that. Meanwhile, I wonder if I do that. Hold on. Ah, see? Now you can see. That's what it looks like. See if you can see the other way as well. Pretty sure the sun's gonna break from over those clouds there. Probably not a good time, good decision to wait for it, because I'd rather be over that hill before the before it gets too hot. So I'll let you know how it goes. Maybe you should see this, as I promised. The sun to rise over the Pyrenees, and here it is, quite poignantly rising, dead bang middle, center of the Camino. And there it is. The Camino, sun, with the hum of the turbines on the hill. Some might say they were a bit of an eyesore, but when I look at them, I see beauty. I see elegance, and I see hope. I see hope that we are trying to make a difference, to change our future, to protect our world. And it fills me with a sense of something, that I can be here now, on a path well trodden, over thousands of years. Thousand and a bit, probably. Watching the sunrise alone, it's nice. And listening to the hum of the windmills. Just look at the Pyrenees behind me. Did I tell you I crossed those? I'm not sure if you can actually see how big they are. That's what I worry about more than anything. But here we can see the sun rising. And there, on the hill, is the hope. The hope of a better future. For us, for our children, anyone who decides to bring children into the world. Back to the sun again. Try from that angle. How's this? Better? Hold on. Where is it? There it is. Come on. Mind you, I don't know why I'm waiting for it, because I'm going to be burnt as a crisp this afternoon. Yesterday was an absolute ordeal from start to finish, but here I am with the blister. Anyway, shush. I wonder if and some sunrise music. Can you see the golden blue layers and the haze across the mountains? Obviously, we're seeing the story. There was a notice in the hostel. It said, "Welcome to today. Today is a new day, a new chance. So please feel free to change. Every day is a chance to change." Anyway, I think this is getting long and boring. It's 3 minutes 30 seconds. You get the message, you get the picture. a bit of light coming up of the path. Oh, and there it is. Long Camino.
Describe our love as incredible.